Hello everyone, this is Joanne. Welcome back to our class. And today is our 12th lesson and type 7. We still on a type 7 of reading part in topic test. Type 7 question, you can read one passage and find out, answer to two or three questions, which are filling in the blank or finding main idea or selecting the truth about the article. So, are you ready to start? Here we go. So, one passage is here. So, we can read together and figure out what this passage talk about. 우리 가족은 띵띵 적이 없습니다. 우리 가족 means my family, right? 땡땡 적이 없습니다. 땡땡 적이 있다, 없다. This is about, you know, when you express your experience. Okay, it's like, you know, haven't done something. So, 적이 없다 mean haven't done. 그래서, remember the conjunction 그래서? It's therefore. Therefore, 저는 그동안 할머니께서 노래를 좋아하는 것을 몰랐습니다. Do you know who is 할머니 is? 할머니 is grandmother. Grandmother, 노래 좋아하는 것. My grandmother likes singing the song, the music, right? 그런데, so what is 그런데? 그런데 is but. But always make, you know, change the subject between the sentence and after this sentence, right? 어젯밤 last night, 할머니께서 공연 초대장을 주셨습니다. 공연 초대장, 공연 means performance, right? Performance, invitation of performance. So it means 할머니가, the grandmother will have performance, right? 그 공연에서 할머니가 노래를 하실 것입니다. Very polite expression of 할 것이다 mean be going to. This is talk about your plan or something happen in the future, okay? So, 우리 가족은 공연에 가려고 합니다. It's my family. 려고 합니다 mean is we're supposed to go to the performance. 거기란 what is 거기? 공연, the performance of my grandmother. 할머니의 노래를 처음, it's the first time 할머니의 노래를 듣게 될 것입니다. 듣다, listen. We will listen my grandmother's song at first time, right? Alright, so this is story about 할머니, grandmother. 할머니는 grandmother, what is grandmother about? 노래, the song, 노래를 좋아하다. She likes music. She likes to sing the song. 공연 초대장을 주셨어요. She, grandmother gave the 공연 초대장. 공연 초대장 is invitation of the performance. 노래를 하다. 누가? Who will sing the song? Who will sing the song? Grandmother, right? Grandmother will sing the song, right? And 우리 가족, my family, 공연에 가요. We will go to see the performance, right? To listen my grandmother's song. It's our first time, right? Okay, good. So that's all about this story. And here's a new vocabulary. 할머니, grandmother, 노래, song or music. 어젯밤, last night, right? And 공연, performance, 처음, at first time. Okay. So let's answer the question 39. 기억에 들어갈 알맞은 말을 고르십시오. 기억, 우리 가족은 땡땡 적이 없습니다. 땡땡 적이 있다, 없다. This is about experience, right? So this 는 적이 있다. You can express your experience like a have past, present in English, right? 울어본 적이 있어요? 울어본 적이 있어요. Have you cried before? 한국어를 배운 적이 없어요. I haven't learned Korean ever, right? Do you understand? 적이 있다, 없다. Good. So, 우리 가족은 적이 없습니다. 할머니와 공연을 한 할머니와 with. This is with, right? 할머니와. So, performance with grandmother. Have you done performance with grandmother? B, no. 할머니와 공연을 본 C. Have we seen the performance with grandmother? B, no. 할머니와 노래를 배운 learned, right? Have we learned with grandmother? Learned the song with grandmother before? No. 할머니의 노래를 들은 listen, right? Have we listened my grandmother's song, right? My grandmother's song before? We haven't, right? So right answer will be number 4. 4이 글의 내용으로 알수 있는 것을 고르십시오. 이 글의 내용, which is the true, oh no, truth. Finding truth about this passage. Number 1. 할머니는 노래 부르기를 좋아하십니다. Is it true? Yes, it's true. Because 할머니가 노래를 좋아하는 것을 몰랐습니다. I don't know before. My grandmother likes singing the song, right? It means my grandmother likes singing the song, right? Number 2. 우리 가족은 함께 노래 연습을 했습니다. 노래 연습 means practice song, right? Practicing the song. But this story is not about the practice the song with our old family, right? So, 우리 가족은 what are we going to do? Going to performance of my grandmother, right? Number 3. 할머니는 가끔 우리 공연에 초대하십니다. 가끔 mean often, sometimes. Sometimes she 우리를 공연에 초대 invite us to her performance. It's not true because 할머니의 노래를 처음 듣게 될 것입니다. 처음이 at the first time. So haven't been to my grandmother's performance. It's our first time. So it's not true. Number 4. 우리 가족은 할머니의 공연을 보러 갔습니다. 갔습니다 mean it's over, past, right? We've done already. But it's not true, right? We will go to see her performance. So right answer will be number 1. That's right. It's not that difficult to understand, right? Okay, good. So now we can move next passage. Here we go. 다음을 읽고 물음에 답하십시오. 학교 앞에 새 식당이 문을 열었습니다. 학교 앞에 새 식당. 새 mean new. 식당 is a restaurant, right? 학교 앞에 new restaurant open, right? 이 식당에는 땡땡땡. We need to figure out after about this blank. 손님이 먹고 싶은 음식을 손님 mean customer, right? Customer. 먹고 싶은 음식을 요리해서 cook by themselves and eat. 식기 is, you know, dishes or tablewares, right? 직접 by themselves wash them. 씻습니다. 씻어요. wash them. 음식을 먹은 후에 after eating the food. 음식 값은 this is about in the money, right? Price of the food, charge of the food. 돈을 넣는 곳, 새 넣으면 됩니다. It means there's a little box, right? Like a, you know, some you can put in the bill or money in here. 돈을 넣는 곳이라고 there 넣고 written by written like 돈을 넣는 곳. 오케이? 내면 됩니다. 이 식당은 편하게 원하는 재료를 사용할 수 있고 재료 mean ingredient, right? So 편하게 very convenient, easy to use the ingredient in this restaurant. And 값도 싸서 very cheap, not that expensive. 인기가 많습니다. 인기가 많습니다. Very popular, right? Popular. So this passage about 식당, new restaurant, right? New restaurant. So where is the restaurant? 학교 up in front of the school. So what is different thing about this restaurant? 손님, the customer, right? 손님, customer can cook and eat 요리를 하고요. 먹는다. 식기, the dishes and tableware, 직접 wash them all. Who cooked the food and washed the dishes? Customer. 음식값, the charge of the food, 돈을 넣는 곳에 넣으면 돼요. You can put in the box which is written like 돈을 넣는 곳. 원하는 재료 whatever you want the ingredient for food the food you can use 사용할 수 있고요. 값은 어때요? The price is very cheap. 그래서 so 인기가 많아요. Very popular. Okay. And there's a new word. Here we go. 새 식당, new restaurant, 손님, customer, 식기, the dishes or tableware, and 음식값, charge of the food, sometimes price of food, 재료, ingredient. For cooking, right? 인기, popularity, very popular, right? Okay, good. Now we can answer the question. Question number 21. 기억에 들어갈 알맞은 말을 고르십시오. What is the 기억? 이 식당에는 땡땡땡. We need to read after this sentence, right? 손님이 먹고 싶은 음식을 요리해서 먹고 식기도 직접 씻습니다. It means customer can cook and eat and wash the dishes, right? So it means which is best for in the blank? 손님이 별로 없습니다. 손님? 손님은 있어요. There are customers, right? 별로 없습니다. I mean there are no customers, but there are customers. 주인이 직접 요리를 합니다. 주인은 who owner, right? 주인 is the owner. Owner can cook. Owner cook normal ordinary restaurant like that. But this restaurant is a little bit special, right? Why is special? Because customer cook, right? Customers cook. So it's not true. Number three, 일하는 사람이 없습니다. 일하는 사람 mean the chef, cooks, or waitress, right? There's no chef and waitress. And cashier, it's true because customer can cook and wash the dishes and pay, put the money in the little box, right? So it can be true. 이 식당에는 일하는 사람이 없습니다. Number four, 친절한 직원이 있습니다. There's nothing about the waitress or workers, right? So right answer will be number three. Number 22, 이 글의 내용과 같은 것을 고르십시오. 같은 것, which is the truth, okay? Number 1, 이 식당은 오래되었다. 오래되었습니다. 오래되었습니다. Mean old. Is it old? No, 이 학교 앞에 새 식당이 문을 열었습니다. 새 메뉴, right? It's very often. It's not true. Number two, 이 식당은 값이 싸서 사람들이 좋아합니다. The cup is the price, right? Price of the food is very cheap, so people love it. Is it true? Yeah, 학교 앞. Oh, no, wait. I'm sorry. It's a mistake. It said the charge of food is very cheap, so very popular. It said that, right? Number three. 손님은 음식을 주문하고 기다립니다. 주문. Mean order, right? 기다립니다. Wait for the food coming, right? It's not true because customer cook themselves by themselves and eat. After that, they pay, right? No one wait about the food. No one wait for the food, right? It's not true. 먹고 싶은 음식을 요리해서 먹고 싶기도 직접 씻습니다. Number four, 음식값은 싸지 않습니다. 싸지 않다, no cheap. But it said the food very cheap, right? So right answer is number two. Alright, how was until here? Not that difficult, right? I think today we're going very well. It's going so far so good, right? Okay, good. Before start the next question, you can just stretch a little bit more, right? Okay, cheer up. So next question, let's read the article first. 120 전화는 편리합니다. 120 is dial number 120, right? 120 전화는 편리합니다. Very easy, convenient, useful, like that. Okay, let's find. So this story about 120 전화, right? So what is 120 전화? We need to find out this. 이 전화는 외국인도 foreigner, right? Foreigner, 땡땡땡. 외국인도 foreigner. But we can see 편리. So it means very convenient. So 외국인도 편리. Easy to use, right? Easy to use. 호텔을 예약하고 싶은 외국인은 예약. Booking, reservation, right? If the 외국인 means foreigner, right? So the foreigner who want to book the hotel, 여기에 전화하면 됩니다. 여기, where is 여기? 120 전화, 120 전화. Ding, ding, dial this call here, right? 택시나 기차, taxi. And train, right? 기차 is the train, right? Train도 도와줍니다. So 120, the call have, booking the taxi and train. 또한, okay, what is 또한? And or also, okay? 외국어로, foreign language, 외국어로. 관광 안내도 받을 수 있습니다. 관광 안내 is tour guide. Tour guide. So this phone, will give you, foreign language in the information, guide, tour guide. So 120 전화는 24시간 전화를 받습니다. 24시간 means 24 hours it working. Okay, it is working. So this is about 120 전화. 120 전화, what is about? 편리해요. 편리하다. Very easy to use. Convenient, right? 어떤 것에서? 호텔 예약. Booking the hotel. Taxi. 기차 예약. 외국인도 쉽게 사용할 수 있어요. Easy to use for foreigner, right? Because it will give you foreign language service, right? 외국어 관광 안내, foreign language tour guide service. And also you can use 24 hours for this phone call service, right? Call service. Okay, there's a new vocabulary. 편리하여, 편리하다, convenient. 외국인, foreigner, 외국어, foreign language, right? 관광 tour and 안내 guide. 24시간 및 24 hours. Yeah. Good. Let's check the question. 기억에 들어갈 알맞은 말을 고르십시오. 이 전화는 외국인도 땡땡땡. 호텔을 예약하고 싶은 외국인은 여기에 전화하면 됩니다. 외국인도 Okay. Here the foreigner who want to book the hotel, you can call here. I mean, the foreigner can call, right? So this phone, this call, for foreigner can use, right? So number one, 받을 수 있습니다. Take the call, right? Take the call. Answer the phone. Answer the phone. 예약할 수 있습니다. Booked. Booked the ticket or booked the hotel. 빌릴 수 있습니다. Rent. Rent. 이용할 수 있습니다. To use, right? So the best answer is number, oh no, wait, number four. 띵띵 수 있다 mean be able to. 이 전화를 사용할 수 있습니다. You are able to use this call phone. 지금 버스를 탈 수 있어요. I am able to take it on the bus, right? So you understand? 수 있다 mean be able to or can, right? Good. Number 24, 무엇에 대한 이야기인지 고르십시오. This is about you need to find out main idea. This is about 120 phone call service, right? So number one, 120 전화의 이용 시간. You know, hour, working hour, right? But we know that, right? It's 24 hours, this phone call service is working, but it's not the main idea, right? It's one of the, you know, one of the good thing about this phone call service. Number two, 택시와 기차의 예약 방법. 택시와 기차의 예약 방법? No, we can use this phone call service to use, you know, to book the taxi and train. But it's not the main idea, right? Number three, 120 전화의 서비스 내용. 서비스 내용 means the list or the contents of the service 120 phone call service, right? Number four, 한국에서 관광하기 좋은 장소. It's a good place for the travel in Korea. It's not about that, right? So number, answer will be number three. 120 phone call service had this good, you know, strength, right? Good things. So do you understand it here, right? Okay, good. So we only have one last, right? I guess.
다음을 읽고 물음에 답하십시오. 저와 제 남동생은 쌍둥이입니다. 남동생 is younger brother.
So, how can you say in Korean, older brother, 형 or 오빠, okay? Girl for 오빠, boy for 형, okay?
쌍둥이,
they look after same. So, look like same, so mean twins, right? Twin.
우리는 아주 닮았습니다. 닮다,
look like, take after, resemble, right? Of course, they are twin, right?
생김새
mean the looks, right? Appearance. And 머리색, 색깔, the color of hair. And 머리 모양, the style of hair. 같습니다, same, similar, right? Similar. 또, and,
청바지와, 청바지? What is 청바지? Jeans. 흰색 티셔츠를 좋아하는 것도 똑같습니다.
So we like jeans and white shirt, white t-shirt. Who doesn't like it, right? Who doesn't like? So 똑같아요. We both like jeans and white t-shirt.
그리고 and 둘 다 작은 일에도 잘 웃습니다. 그리고 and
둘 다 both of us 둘 다 mean both of us who? Me and my brother, right?
작은 일에도 잘 웃습니다.
Just a little single little thing, we laugh a lot. Just like me. Okay, just like me.
그래서, what is this conjunction?
Therefore, 많은 사람들이, a lot of people, 땡땡땡 동생으로 생각합니다. Think as my brother. So we can get what is in the blank. Okay, let's find out later. So this story about 제 남동생, my little brother, right? My little brother and I are twins, right? 쌍둥이에요. 쌍둥이입니다. 그리고 우리는 닮았어요. Very similar, resemble, take after. 어떤 것들이요? 생김새, looks, appearance, and 머리색, hair color, and hairstyle, right? 좋아하는 것, 어떤 거요? The things we like, jeans, 청바지, and 흰색 티셔츠, white shirt, white t-shirt, right? And also, we both laughing a lot, laugh a lot, smile, right? Is all the very similar thing, right? Similar thing between my brother and me. Okay, here's a new vocabulary. Here we go. 제 남동생, younger brother, 쌍둥이, twin, 닮다, take after, look like, something like that. 생김새, appearance, looks, and 똑같다, same. Okay, same. Good. Now we can answer the question Number 25, 기억에 들어갈 알맞은 말을 고르십시오. 기억, do you remember 기억? 그래서 많은 사람들이 땡땡땡 동생으로 생각합니다. My brother and are very similar. Something very same, right? So, me and my brother just look like that. Just look like same. So, we need to find out. Number 1, 저를 봐서 in kind of reason, okay? 저를 봐서, oops, okay. And number 2, 저를 보니까, also, it's like the reason. 저를 보니까 기분이 좋아요. I'm very happy because I see you, like that. Number 3, 저를 보거나, you can see me over, you see me over, something you can, you know, connect in the sentence and sentence, right? Or number 4, 저를 보면 it's like, you know, when and then when people see me and then they think they think I am my brother, like that. So right answer is number 4. Good. So number 26 will be the last question. 이 글의 내용과 같은 것 true about this passage. Oh, sorry. No way! Oh, no. I'm sorry. Oh. 저와, number one, 저와 남동생은 잘 웃지 않습니다. 잘 웃지 않습니다. 웃지 않아요. We don't laugh. Is it true? No, because we both laugh a lot, even though that is very little single things, right? And number 2, 저와 남동생은 청바지를 잘 입지 않습니다. We don't wear jeans a lot. Is it true? No. The thing we like both wearing jeans and white t-shirts, right? 또 청바지와 흰색 티셔츠를 좋아하는 것도 똑같습니다. We both like, right? Number 3, 저와 남동생은 태어난 날이 같습니다. 태어난 날, the day we were born, right? It's the same. Is it true? Yes, because we are twins. 저와 제 남동생은 쌍둥이입니다. 쌍둥이, twins, are born same day, right? Number 4, 저와 남동생은 머리 색깔이 다릅니다. We have different hair color. Is it true? No way. Because it said 생김새와 머리색, 머리 모양도 같습니다. Same. Because the appearance and hair color and hairstyle are the same between me and my brother, right? So it's not true. So right answer is number 3. So until here, that's all for today. So I hope it's not that difficult to understand today. I think today's lecture is not that bad, right? So I recommend you, you know, you can review and write down the new vocabulary and some grammar expression. So you can review and remember, and then we can answer a little bit more next time, right? So thank you very much. Thank you for watching me, and I'm going to see you next time. 감사합니다. 다음 시간에 만나요. Bye bye.